future of our country and our region and for these young people. So thanks everyone for sticking up, and like has been said, I was invited. I know we're going to get it done. We're resilient up here. There's a bright future in this country, and one way or the other, we'll get that pipe built. Build that pipe.